Glaucoma, an eye disease that's linked to loss of vision. In the past, applying eye drops and surgical techniques were the main treatments that could delay the progress of the disease. Recently, however, Korean researchers have found an alternate, more efficient solution. Kim Mok-yeon shares with us the breakthrough discovery.
Just last week, the National Research Foundation of Korea announced that local researchers have developed a contact lens that can be used as an efficient treatment for glaucoma. The research team led by Professor Kwon In-chan at the Gwangju Institute of Science and Technology developed a contact lens that boosts drug delivery efficiency to the eyes by adding vitamins to soft contact lenses. Since eye drops don't stay in the eyes and are easily washed away by tears, researchers developed this special contact lens that contains the treatment drugs for glaucoma. The basic principle is that a soft contact lens absorbs and stores a special type of drug that cures glaucoma, and when the lens is worn, the drug is released slowly and more directly to the surface of the eyeball. The team increased the effectiveness of the lens by adding fat-soluble vitamin A and vitamin E, which together form a concrete surface that can absorb and store larger amounts of glaucoma medication, making it possible for the treatment to stay in the eyes for a longer period of time.
By using vitamins to store larger amounts of drugs in the lens, we can also significantly lower the manufacturing cost.
The latest technology is expected to lower the cost of glaucoma medication because inserting vitamins in the lens is much cheaper than putting in nanoparticles that can increase drug absorption. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.